cake. September. Gonna go to Bristol. And Ryan won the grass race. And Casey Kane won at Bristol. In Grand National. So that's two top. So it's two top tens for Billy Chapman. So right now he's the second best of the team. He had seven wins, yeah. So I was right the second time. I think this is my first time in Bristol. This is my first time here. So on this game, that is. And in this mode. You know. Remember the last time I was here in Bristol, I have pulled off the field.
Hey, this is it now. One more. Awesome run. We're on the pole.
Boom. And I repeat from last year. I got a good start, so let's see if I got a team challenge. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I had a new message before I went to qualifying. Oh, it's my modified ride. Told me I'll get a raise. Nice. But it's time to go racing. Jeff Gorin won at Richmond. Go. Lap 8, I'll pick. Up the tire group just a little bit. That's okay. And the Harvick's right behind me, which is always slow. Thank you. I was about to go down, but after the caution waved, yeah. Can't tell who that is. Oh, the 153 truck. There is some trucks, which probably some have a back stretch pit as well. So it looks like I'm in 8th or 7th. What? Okay, gotta do some work. Hey, it's Bristol, bumping and racing. Pardon me, coming through. A little bit of a bump and run. Oh god, well, I picked up 10 spots to finish 4th after that, but oh well, that's okay. Nope, not at all. So Ricky Craven won, and Shaq D, whatever his name is, got 2nd, and Hamilton and me. Wasn't for that caution, that probably wouldn't have happened. Oh well. Nope. I'll turn you in.
What's going on, dude? Thought I would let you know that some of NASCAR's best drivers are going to be running in a charity race this week. Now, I made a phone call to the organizer, and you are in. This means your popularity is soaring, buddy, so go check your schedule.
Yeah, sweet. My first charity race for the Craftsman Trucks. And where's it at? Bristol again! We were just at Bristol! Okay. That don't make sense, but oh well. Excuse me, Harvick. Kind of bumping around and bumping. I mean, and more bumping. Whoops. No, I just got into somebody. Since then, me and him keep banging doors, and plus find each other on the track every week when I'm making my ally. Oh no. Happens. But I got the lead either way. Hard racing there. White flag.
White flag, last lap.
And I...
We got the win! Get over that victory lap.
At least I got my redemption from the last race here, so... Which is a good thing. I got my first charity race won, so that's the main thing. I didn't get any team prestige points, but they weren't in this race, so. Alright. Now that's out of the way, let's hit Richmond. Look at my prestige. 4 stars now. How about it? Let's go. That bubble didn't even move.
That got us the ball, buddy. Way to go.
Second lap was much better. And I do mean much better. Let's see what happens at Richmond. Remember the modifieds here. Kind of had an average day. So, we'll see. Yet again, I'll pit. Well, something happened. Wow, right behind me. Oops, sorry. Went too quick. Whatever it was probably a spin. It happens. I got a little finger happy there. Well, thumb happy. That number 30 truck cost me my lead. How dare him. Oh no, me and him got loose. Oh crap. Tie racing. Again. Oh, it was probably a chicken reaction. So the truck's upside down. They brought the caution. Hey, what about me? What happened at Levi? Yeah. My truck was on my side and no caution. Sorry, I won't live that down. That's messed up. Here we go. A little bit of walking and a little bit of rubbing. Truck and I think I will win this, and I will. Wow, jeez, a loose truck there. Managed to hold on to it. Eighth win of the season. Can't get any better, can it? And now my teammates can finish in the top 10 again. Oh well. Oh, got a phone message here. Oh, my team. Doing a race. Send to New Hampshire here. Okay, I'll take it. I know how I got it. Must have got it somehow. Okay, let's go racing at New Hampshire. And Ryan Newman won the Busch Series 300. Hey, hey, this game's rated E. Go. Okay, Lap 8, I'll pit. See if there's any caution. Here on the apron, you're a little loose, but I'm pulling away. Man, I think the month of June can give me some motivation because I'm just tearing it up. Man, oh, jeez. Over a second already. Unbelievable. Jeez. And it's always on the... And most time it's with me going to pit road or on pit road. Truck got loose. Caution? Serious? Why, is there oil in the truck or something? This is so messed up. I'm sorry. Oh, at least I'm the leader. Put the whole close to the wall, that's right. Pretty much all I can say, a dominant day in New Hampshire. This is a dominant day. No new phone messages, but we're into Las Vegas. It's autograph time. Oops. Happens. Wasn't quite ready. Always nice. Oops, I'm too close to that wall there. Fifth. Okay, well, there's somebody inside. That's fine with me. So, last race of the month, literally. So been pretty good so far. 9 wins. Oh no, that's more than pretty good. That's just good. Very good. 4 stars, prestige. Top 5s, top 10s, 15. I say I got this title pretty much wrapped up. Let's make sure I don't have no more bad races. Plus, this is the only night Vegas race that they're going to do, in case there's a charity event. I know, I see him. I'm following where I am. I don't know what lap I'll pit on. Maybe five.
Number 123, moving on your right
On the rubber. Whoop, that's all right. Cleaver got in the back of me a little bit there, that's all right. And got a caution, of course. Jeez. Pit Road has been caution city so far this season. My goodness. No, he just got loose. Well, it won't matter. I actually made my pit stop, so. He just got loose. Looks like I'm right in the middle. Holy moly, look where I am. 28. Thanks, caution. Ah. I gotta do some work. Oh, whoops! Oh, crud! Oh, man! Yeah, I know. I went too hard in that corner. That. Yeah. Thanks, caution. No, really, I blame the caution. I mean, it's the one that put me back here. No, I'm a lap down too. That explains a lot. I didn't check that till now. Not a bad race. That's all I can say. Thanks to that caution on pit row while I was on pit road. Or actually just coming out of the pits. Yeah, no kidding. Las Vegas has not been very nice to me, hasn't it? I lost some prestige points and I lost a lot of fans as well, but it's alright. It's okay. Points, what matters? Points, what matters? Okay, there's races for next month. Only got two. We're in Martinsville and Atlanta. Back up those tracks for the second time in the season. All right, let's check the standings. I saw a big lead. I think I got pretty much wrapped up. And there's my modified series. I only like 122, but yeah, that's pretty much over. So, alright guys, I'll be back with October with just only two races. See you then.